above the skies over Seattle is a stolen Horizon airplane. At the controls, a 29-year-old Alaska Airlines employee who took the empty aircraft from the tarmac at Seattle-Tacoma International Airport. All planes were grounded, stranded passengers riveted, listening to the air traffic controllers trying to instruct the man on how to land that empty plane.
Just flying the plane around, you seem comfortable with that?
Oh, hell yeah, it's a blast, man. I've played video games before, so I know what I'm doing a little bit.
Okay, and you can see all the terrain around you? You've got no issue with visibility or anything?
Nah, everything's peachy clean. Just did a little circle around Rainier. It's beautiful.
In a couple hours, I guess. But, I wouldn't know how to land it. I wasn't really planning on landing it.
Eyewitness News morning meteorologist Leslie Lopez on a flight headed to SeaTac Airport when this all happened.
We had to actually circle around. That's kind of when we knew there was something amiss. So we did do one circle around the airport, and then we landed, and now we're just stuck here on the taxiway. The pilot on the PA really isn't giving out much information, and everybody on the plane, they're on their phones, and that's how they're getting information from social media.
North American Aerospace Defense Command scrambled fighter jets to accompany the plane, which was steered away from Seattle and Tacoma by air traffic control. The plane that was stolen was an empty Horizon Air Q400, which holds about 75 passengers and is used for short trips. The Pierce County Sheriff's Department said the plane crashed on an island southwest of Tacoma. It's a small island and has only a few homes. A number of vessels on the scene right now, including the U.S. Coast Guard. The Pierce County Sheriff's Department just released this tweet. Stolen Horizon airplane crashed into Ketron Island. Preliminary info is that a mechanic from an unknown airline stole the plane, was doing stunts in air, or lack of flying skills caused the crash into the island.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Click the ABC7 logo to subscribe to our Eyewitness News YouTube channel.